Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live stream. We are glad to be at it. I'm sorry we're a little bit late, but I hope that we will all be richly blessed tonight as we worship together. We have a friend of ours, Abigail, joining us tonight, so we're excited for that. We'll have a little more richness to our sound tonight. So let's just start with a word of prayer, and then we'll get right into the music. Let's bow our heads. Father in heaven, thank you so much for music. Thank you that you've given us the gift and that we can use it to your honor and glory, and may we do that tonight. Thank you for all our friends joining us live just now, and may you give them a blessing too, and may they have good ideas for songs as we continue this evening together. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
All right, Ryan, why don't you tell them what the first song is for tonight as we get started?
First song, right on the top of the chat, Turn Your Eyes Upon Jesus. We thought that'd be a good one to start off with.
And who was that by?
That was requested by, I'm going to let you pronounce.
Channel Zeno.
Nice.
You got it. Okay. So thank you for that suggestion, and we'll just get started right on it.
Having a third voice, isn't it, James?
I think so too. All right, let's see what we can get here. I see what heavenly music coming up here.
All righty.
Let me see what
else I see that as well. That was by Francelin Charles George. Is that the same person you see there?
Yeah, maybe Kyla. So why don't we do that one? What heavenly music sweeps over the soul? Let me think of a key here.
Go for it.
What heavenly music? Da da da. Maybe D.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Just get situated here. D.
I like how that has a little message at the end. I'll go, let me go. All right. I see marching to Zion. Shall we give that one a go?
Marching to Zion. Donald Loeb?
Donald.
Something like that.
All right. That's a great suggestion.
It is.
Get some energy going. Why don't we do F? Does that work for you? Oops, dear me.
Getting there, yeah.
F major.
Come we that love the Lord and let our joys be known. Join in a song with sweet accord. Join in a song with sweet accord. And thus surround the throne, and thus surround the throne.
We're marching to Zion, beautiful, beautiful Zion. We're marching upward to Zion, the beautiful city of God.
The hill of Zion yields a thousand sacred seeds. City of God, let those refuse to see who never knew our God, but children of the heavenly King,
but children of the heavenly King may speak their joys abroad, may speak their joys abroad. We're marching to Zion, beautiful, beautiful Zion. We're marching upward to Zion, the beautiful city of God. Then let our songs abound and every tear be dry. We're marching to Emmanuel's ground. We're marching through Emmanuel's ground to fairer worlds on high, to fairer worlds on high. We're marching to Zion, beautiful, beautiful Zion. We're marching upward to Zion, the beautiful city of God.
Amen.
Amen. I hope everyone watching today is marching to Zion, because Amen. That is the only safeguard during these kind of crazy times, is to be looking upward and onward.
We have a former Fountain View student, alumni.
Okay.
Nothing Between by Madison Mel request.
Madison Mel, great suggestion. All right, Nothing Between. Keep the way clear.
All right, where are we at? Should I guess or just go for it?
Why don't we do D? Did you guess D?
I played it.
Oh,
it was,
okay.
It was a sign.
You got it.
All right. Let's go. Nothing Between.
Nothing between my soul and my Savior. Not of this world, illusive dream. I have renounced all sinful pleasure. Jesus is mine, let nothing between, nothing between my soul. Blessed face may be seen.
Thank you, Madison, for that suggestion. That was a nice
beautiful song.
Madison was in a class. She in the class for 4 years? After yours.
No. She graduated
after yours.
Me. We're not going to put years on that.
So she's a youngin'. I hope you don't mind me saying
that. I saw
that.
One here I liked.
I should probably not say that. Sorry, Madison.
Well, I liked them all, but I saw one I wanted to do.
Okay. Happy Sabbath from Edmonton. Crafts and Carissa, thank you. Happy Sabbath to you, too. Greetings from Tasmania. That's, wow.
I always love when the roll is called Beyond. I don't know if we've done that already, but it's a good classic.
I like it. When the trumpet of the Lord shall
sing
sound,
for joy,
time
requested
shall be no more. All right.
No. See if I can get real close while you think.
That's gonna be really low. Like, when the trumpet of the Lord.
No, let's go.
Maybe F.
Sound and time shall be no more. When the morning breaks eternal, bright and fair, when the saved of earth shall gather to their home beyond the stars, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder. Chosen ones shall gather to their home beyond the skies, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, 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 I'll be there. Let us lay before the from the dawn till setting sun, let us talk about his wondrous love and care. And when all our life is over and our work on earth is done, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder.
This is so fun. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Alrighty. They are coming in.
I see Amy Woodruff leaning on the everlasting arms. How do you feel about that one? Leaning.
Let's do it.
What a fellowship. What a joy divine. You doing all right, Abigail? All right. Good stuff. Can you hear everything all right, Ryan? You doing good? Love it. Love it. Love
doing
it.
Great.
Okay. Why don't we do this one in F major? Okay.
We've been liking that one today.
Yes. All right.
What a fellowship, what a joy divine, leaning on the everlasting arms. What a blessedness, what a peace is mine, leaning on the everlasting arms. Leaning, safe and secure from all alarms. Leaning on the everlasting arms. Oh, how sweet to walk in this pilgrim way, leaning on the everlasting arms. Oh, how bright the path grows from day to day, leaning on the everlasting arms. What have I to do? safe and secure from all alone. Leaning on the everlasting arms.
Amen. Thank you, Amy.
Right. That's from Oregon, because Amy lives in Oregon. Shout out to Holly, too. We don't want to forget you, okay? And your mom and dad. All right, this is great. Shall we keep going?
How about burdens are lifted at Calvary?
Ooh, I like that one. You know, funny story about this song. This when I was before I was a student.
Ooh.
So like
long time ago.
I decided I wanted to start arranging music.
Yeah.
And so I got the arranging software on my computer. And I made an orchestration of this song, Burdens Lifted at Calvary. It was the first one I ever did, and it was absolute garbage. It was really bad. I remember when the first time we played it, it was so embarrassing because I was hiding like right back there in the wing because I didn't want anybody to see me while it was being played, and I was just listening, and it was just going terribly, and I'm like, oh, it's so embarrassing.
Well, you know.
But.
Things have improved. I'll give you that.
Okay, well, shucks.
This was requested by Lawrence Tarrigan.
All right.
Forgive me if I said that
Dude,
wrong.
It looks like your
Pretty
brother
close.
Andrew said hi. Did you see that?
Whoa, I'm not saying that.
Andrew said happy Sabbath. Andrew Cox.
Well. Hi, Andrew. Happy Sabbath to you, too.
All right. This is great stuff. Okay, let's get on this. Burdens are lifted at Calvary.
All righty.
Could we just pump it down to E flat?
Ah, my favorite.
Suggestion. Oh, I love singing harmonies. It's so fun. Okay.
Oh, it's good to see familiar names on here. Caleb,
ooh,
Tam.
This is an interesting idea. Oh, it's
Happy
Caleb.
Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath, Tam. All right. Why don't we try this?
This is crazy. Exciting
idea.
Already.
Unless Before the Throne of God Above has any crazy bridges, which I don't think it does. Before the throne of God above. Before the throne
I have
of God
a strong
above.
Hand.
My name is
That's a beautiful song. Let's do it.
Can is there we try
any,
it?
I feel like there's a catch to it, but let's give it a shot and we'll find out when we get
this
there.
This is Tennessee Rose R suggesting this one. Tennessee
All right.
Rose. All right, so we'll see about that one. Let's figure out a good key for that. Let's do it in D, yeah?
Okay. It's good harmonies in that sound, I think.
My name is Ben. All right. Yeah, that's, I was going to, I never like suggest anything, but that's a great idea right there.
You got it, man.
So we can get some nice. All right, I'm going to pop in some stuff here. All right. I'll take it away and you guys can join me, all right?
Nah, you got it.
Before the throne of God above, I have a strong and perfect plea, a great high priest whose name is love, whoever lives and pleads for me. His name is graven on his hands, my name is written on his heart. Can bid me thence depart. When Satan tempts me to despair and tells me of the guilt within, upward I look and see him there who made an end of all my sin. Because the sinless Savior died, my sinful soul is counted free. For God the just is satisfied to look on him and pardon me. To look on him and pardon me. Spotless righteousness, the great unchangeable I am, the King of glory and of grace. One with himself, I cannot die. My soul is purchased by his blood. My life is hid with Christ on high, with Christ my Savior and Christ my Savior and my God. Good.
Great suggestion. Love that song.
Yeah, that was a great suggestion. I agree. All right. Ooh, I see a good one. Okay, this is Oscar Jr. Until Then.
Until Then.
What do you think of that one?
I think it's good. We got on here a couple times, so let's do
Until it. Then, my heart will go on singing. Gotta remember talking to this mic.
Say again. Gotcha.
All right. But until then.
All right, right.
My heart will go on singing. Maybe G. My heart can sing.
I like it.
Yeah? This is a friend of mine, Seth Dixon's favorite song in the whole world. When I say it with him, we would sing this for family worship.
I feel like
worship
I may or may not remember that.
Almost every time. So if Seth ever gets to see this, or the kids, they'll know this song.
Favorite song.
Until then, 6:32.
My heart can sing when I pause.
us to remember a heartache is but a stepping stone along the trail that's winding always upward. This troubled world is not my final home, but until then my heart will go on singing, until then with joy I'll carry on, until the day my eyes behold the city, until the day God calls me home. The things of earth will dim and lose their value if we recall their borrowed for a while. And things of earth that cause the heart to tremble,
until the day God calls me home. This weary world with all its toil and tangle may take its toll of misery and strife. The soul of man is like a waiting falcon. When it's released, it's destined for the sky. But until then, my heart will go on singing. Until then,
until the day God calls me home.
Amen.
And that's what we're doing, Ryan. Just singing.
Until then.
Until then. Until exactly. Then. All right. What
All right.
do we got?
How great thou art. How about that one?
How great thou art. That looks like a
Oh, that's my brother.
Reputable source.
There we go. Good song. I didn't read the name first.
Now, then sings my soul.
My Savior God to thee. How
All
great
right.
thou art. Hope you're singing with us, Andrew. Let me guess. Okay.
No. What about A?
A. I feel like I don't like that, but whatever.
I do.
I like it. Good.
It's G shape, no? All right. Let's get started. Yeah, I like it. Okay. Wow. You want to take a verse, Ryan? And then Abigail can take a verse? Excuse me?
Yeah.
And then we can like all do the chorus.
You help me out in the chorus, though. Don't leave me hanging.
Oh, no, we won't. I promise. Okay.
When I in awesome wonder consider all the works thy hands have made,
I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, I pile throughout the universe display, and sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great and sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art.
When through the woods and forest glades I wander and hear the birds sing sweetly through the trees,
then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art.
And when I think that God his Son not sparing sent him to die, I scarce can take it in that on the cross my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. And sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art.
When Christ shall come
with shouts of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. I shall bow in humble adoration and dare proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.
Amen.
Amen.
Thanks, Bud, for the suggestion.
That's just great.
Alrighty, what else we got? These are cruising as fast as we can read.
Just about.
Let's scroll up a bit. See anything there, James?
I'm checking. I see The Wonder of It All. Do you guys know that one? The Wonder of It All.
If you know it, we're going to sing it with you.
Why don't we give that one a shot? The Wonder of It All. Let's see how that pulls up. 75. Oh, the wonder of it all. What did G? Oh, the wonder of it all. Oh, yeah.
I'm feeling it.
All right. Let's take get it right into it.
may see. But the wonder of wonder that thrills my soul is the wonder that God loves me. Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God loves me. Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God loves me. There's the wonder of springtime and harvest, the skies, the stars, the sun, but the wonder of wonders that thrills my soul is a wonder that's only begun.
Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God loves me. Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God loves me.
Hey, man, that sounds really good. I love it. Okay, what else do we have going here? Let's just keep checking it. Ooh, we got Marvelous Grace. Did you see that one popping in there?
Jill Clark. Marvelous Grace. We can give it a shot.
We used to sing this one back when I was a student. And
same.
I can tell you one thing. The violin part is very boring. Very boring. Mm-hmm. But, I mean, given the fact that I'm not playing violin right now, should be able to make it work. All right.
I feel like this is going to be an exciting guitar one, so I may just sing with you.
All right, we're going to do an F nonetheless.
If I get Cindy.
Grace that exceeds our sin and our guilt. Yonder on Calvary's mount outpoured, where the blood of the Lamb was spilled. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon.
That is greater, yes, grace untold, points to the refuge, the mighty cross. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within. Grace, grace, God. Greater than all our sins.
School,
on tour,
you know?
Yeah. One of my good friends, Kyle Smith, sang that solo when we were in
Second
Europe.
Verse there, yeah.
Yeah, that was that was pretty exciting time.
All right, we have Tamika Simpson. Does that look right? She asked for "I Will Follow Thee."
I will follow.
I like this song.
That
one. This was my class song.
Was
we
it
sang
actually?
This at our graduation, so it's a very song.
That song.
Yeah.
Really. I feel like I should know that.
You should.
Where were you?
Wow. Okay. Well, I'm glad you know it.
But I do know it has a lot of verses, like six or
so
maybe we just do three.
1, 2, 5.
Yeah, maybe we'll do three verses of that. It's a beautiful song.
I like that idea. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Excuse me.
Yeah. I will follow thee, my Savior. Da, 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 da.
Yeah, yeah. Something
okay,
like that.
That's G. That's gonna be. Does that work for you?
Find out. I thought it's gonna be high. Is that just me?
Yeah, let's pop it down to F. Yeah.
I will follow thee, my Savior, wheresoever my lot may be. Where thou goest, I will follow, yes, my Lord, I'll follow thee. I will follow thee, my Savior, thou didst shed thy blood for me. And though all men should forsake thee, by thy grace I follow thee. Trackless as the foamy sea, thou hast trod this way before me, and I'll gladly follow thee. I will follow thee, my Savior, thou didst shed thy blood for me. And though all men should forsake thee, by thy grace I'll follow thee. Though thou leadst me through affliction, poor, forsaken though I be, thou wast destitute, afflicted, and I only follow thee. I will follow thee, my Savior, thou didst shed thy blood for me. And though all men should forsake thee, by thy grace I'll follow thee. Though to Jordan's rolling billows, cold and deep thou leadest me, thou hast crossed the waves before me, and I still will follow thee. I will follow thee, my Savior, thou didst shed thy blood for me. And though all men should forsake thee, by thy grace I'll follow thee.
I see one of my favorite songs ever.
Go.
Because He Lives. Amen. We haven't done that one yet. I bet if we do, because he lives, and then the Sabbath song,
whew,
the hour will be literally over.
I feel like the hour goes faster every week.
Yeah. It's because it's sounding nicer. Is that
that's fair to say? Dreamy.
I'm saying, like, because Abigail's really bringing a lot to it. That's what I'm saying. Okay. Let's do this. I got God sent his son. They called him Jesus.
Key, right?
Is that a
S F?
F?
Mm-hmm. Maybe a little low, I don't know. G maybe? No, F is nicer.
Yeah.
Okay, G.
Yeah, I like awesome. I just like G better personally.
You got it, man.
God sent his son. They called him Jesus. He came to love, heal, and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon. An empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. Because I know he holds the future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. How sweet to hold a newborn baby and feel the pride and joy he gives. But greater still, the calm assurance this child can face uncertain days because he lives. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. Because I know that river, I'll fight life's final war with pain, and then as death gives way to victory, I'll see the lights of glory, and I'll know he reigns. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. Because I know he holds the future, and life is worth because he lives.
Amen. Amen. He lives. He lives. Amen. Well, the time has come for a Fountain View tradition, the Sabbath song. Ryan, do you mind popping it up a half step?
Up a half step.
Yeah, we can do that.
For your friend James. Because I can't get the low stuff.
Any higher, I'll be up here. We got this.
Gotcha. Is that going to work for you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Thank you for accommodating. I appreciate that.
No problem.
Sabbath song, Fountain View students, staff around the world, join together in reminding ourselves, really, where our home is.
Amen.
Take it away.
Never gets old.
Never.
Sing a lot of times.
Well, we want to thank every one of you for joining. Excuse me, especially all our students around the globe. We do this for you guys, and if you are enjoying it, praise the Lord for that.
Amen.
If you guys want to help us out, the way you can do that is to share this idea with people on Facebook or Instagram. Remind them next Friday that we'll be coming your way. Again, we'd like to get more people joining together, lifting their voices. And yeah, it's going to be a great time. So let's just have a word of prayer before we start, and or before we finish, rather. Sorry.
Wish we were starting.
I know, right? That was an hour ago. Yeah. But thank you all for joining. Let's have a word of prayer. Ryan, do you mind praying?
Let's do it. Heavenly Father, once again, we've come to the close of another week, and it seems like it goes by fast. We are grateful once again for the Sabbath, for the rest it brings, for what you've done for us. We thank you for the short time we had to spend time in song and worship to you. We thank you for all the people joining us from wherever they are around the world, and for that opportunity to worship together from so far away. We think of all our students. Lord, I want to pray especially for them, wherever they are, that you will be with them and lead and guide in all of our lives. We praise in your name. Amen.
Amen.
Happy Sabbath, y'all.
Happy Sabbath.